I'd like to thank the Mack God for all the player profits that he sent. I'd like to thank him for Donald Goings and Iceberg Slim, for dotting their I's, crossing their T's, popping their P's, and flexing their G's. I'd like to thank the Mack God for all the player profits that he sent before me in 40 Water. For the Mack God chose 40 Water to come into the world and change and rearrange, to lace the suckers in the anti-player. He came in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean on a glad sandwich bag and floated ashore. And as soon as he hit the shore, he balanced the game. He said that 9/10 of this law was possession, and that 9/10 of this game was position, and that everything was done on the approach. The Mack God said that he would send an extraordinary one on the side of 40 Water. And he won't just be a player, he'll be an extraordinary player. Now we're going to turn the MacBook from page 211 to chapter 187. And it talks about how they had a kangaroo court for the players, and how them suckers is out there with trumped up charges on E-40. Well, if you want to judge the 40 Water, bring him before 12 G's and open his files, and you will see that he has been true with a capital T since he was knee-high to a grasshopper. That the Mack God said that in the year 1555 that there was a great explosion, and some of the players inhaled some fumes containing additives, preservatives, and artificial flavors. The Mack God refers to them as suckers, and he said that he would send one that would come from one that was despised and rejected, and that he would send this extraordinary one in the world. And when he would come with 10 commandments, and the commandments would be: thou shalt not snitch, thou shalt not infiltrate, thou shalt not perpetrate, thou shalt not play a hate, thou shalt not hold trust, thou shalt not hold save, thou shalt not pay a trick, thou shalt not disrespect the game, thou shalt not be broke, and thou shalt not be without that thing. The Mack God said that just because you meet a hoe and she wears a jersey to say champion and eat a bowl of Wheaties, don't make her a winner. Will she sell her hips, her lips, and her fingertips? Will you tear down doors and knock out COs? Can you go the distance? Will you be the one with the checkered flag in your hand? Yeah, because I will be the winner.